I'm over here working on a lot that John's been working on clearing for the last couple of days. Now that I got done with that grading, we're all over here. Just got to finish clearing for the septic area back here. And this one will be a wrap. I got that load of logs loaded out, so he's hauling that. That's going to give us a little bit of time to knock a few trees down and get a few more piles of brush piled up to load out. Logs here. I got done with my project. Come over here to where John's been working the last couple of days. Clearing a house lot. And he's got a load of logs that need to be hauled off. Thank you. I'm gonna say that's quite the load of pulpwood there. I don't think I can get much more on there safely. I could probably stack it up there, but it's already above the rails right now. I think that's good. We'll get the rest on another load. Still got some few more out here anyways.
All right, let's play drop a few of these pine trees. It doesn't take long. Try to scoop or do on each side, and they usually fall right over. Kind of sandy dirt here.
This lot is done, other than about a half a truckload of mess left. Got it all cleared, graded out. We're gonna load the machine up and take it to another lot right down the street and just load that out with the skid steer. That way I can go ahead and get started clearing. Just unloaded the machine here and took down one tree. We got another house lot to start beside another house. Pretty much clearing property line to property line because the house takes up the entire lot. and the septic field, and I've got to put in the 24 foot of driveway culvert. Cut that brightness down a little bit. So I want to get in here and knock a few trees down, get this opened up, and get a little room to work here.
All right, I got to put the driveway culvert pipe in now. Cut the ditch down just a little bit to get a touch more cover. Thank you. entrance, and then I'm gonna load him up with brush as soon as I rake that out.
Not saying I have OCD, but sometimes it does make life easier when you gotta run that.
So we're making pretty good progress on the house lot. Up here at the front corner beside the neighbor's house is going up. Clearing out all the small stuff so we can take the pine trees out. Trying to get all the underbrush out first so that when it's time to take the big trees down, we got a nice open area to work in. That way when I push them over, it's not falling into a bunch of small trees and then you got to trip and fall all over trying to get in there and cut stuff up. Thank you. that's separate, and the crooked pines, I'll put them on top. If you put them in the bottom of the load, they'll just drip the whole entire load. There's some lumber for... Well, I don't think that's coming here. Oh, maybe it is. For the... That out. Probably the second floor.
Well, we got a lot done today. Got it cleared all the way to the back. I still got to do that corner next week. Cleared all the way to the house and the front corner up here. Put some gravel in for the construction entrance. So one more day should get her knocked out, cleaned up. We can come put the silt fence up. Got a load of logs there and at least another load here. Been busy today. All right, everybody have a good weekend. We're done.